Hey guys, how's it going? This is Delmer again and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm really excited because I'm going to be doing an open box video on the HoloLens, and you guys know how hard it was to get this device because I've been talking about it in social media. I reached to Microsoft multiple times and they said they were sending to their vendors. So finally I was able to get one of the vendors to send me a device, and the company is called Enclu. So I'm really, really grateful about that, and thank you for providing that to me. So let's go ahead and jump in and start looking at this device. All right guys, let's get started. So I'm gonna show you what's inside of this box. So this is the box. It's actually pretty big, to be honest, but I know that it comes with a carrying case and a bunch of accessories that we're gonna be looking at. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get it open and see what's inside. I'm gonna try not to damage the box as much. Put that tool away. And let's get this out of the way. There we go. And also that tool out of the way. So here's a box. And let's see what do we have going on in here so that I can get it open. Let's see. So it looks like you can basically, let me just sit it in place. Oh, there we go. It's the same as the one that I did for the other device, the Unreal device. Let me see. For some reason, I always have a hard time opening these boxes. So which means that I might just need to practice a little bit more. And so it's basically the case right there. And here's the carrying case. It's definitely pretty large, but we're talking about a device that is, you know, it's used for enterprise. So I really like it. The texture on the bottom is, you know, it's like rubber. And then there's more texture on the top. There's also a little logo here that says HoloLens. And let me see what else is inside in here, just in case. So there's really nothing in it. So what I'm gonna do, let's go ahead and put this on the, right here. So we can keep it in there. That way you guys can see it. And then here's the box that we're going to be looking at, the actual carrying case. So the zipper is really cool. So let me just show you, it's a close up of the zipper. It's like a little cylinder type thing. And oh, this one also has the, you know, like a, you know, a carrying case type of thing with the Microsoft logo there. Okay, so let's see if we can get this open. You wanna go all the way across, get it open there, and you guys can see it. So, wow, this is really cool. So there's a close-up of the device. So this device has a bunch of cameras, and you know, I was looking at the tech specs, and there are 2 infrared cameras on this device for each one of the eyes. There are also 4 light cameras that are located. So it's one right here, one right here, one right here, one right here. And that one is going to be for the head tracking. There's also another camera sitting right here. And that one, I'm gonna have to look and see what that one is for. There's also the, I believe that one is the volume. So if we wanna lower the volume, higher volume right there. We also have other controls in here. If we want to control the actual brightness of the device, so we can control that. And I'm gonna have to play around with that and see how this works. And the quality so far looks really good. There's also straps on this device. So this one right here, and then one right here. And this one is called it's like a dial adjuster. So if I want to adjust it, I'll just have to rotate that. There's also a lithium battery on this thing, so it's pretty powerful. We have our USB-C connector there. Can also power it on and off right here. And also, of course, the Microsoft. So this is the whole computer, which is, you know, it's really cool. There's no cables around this, and which makes it a really cool device because I don't have to, you know, try to avoid the cables, which is, you know, one of the things that I had to do with Magic Leap. Let me see if I can set it. Can just set this right over here so you guys can still see it. And perhaps what I'll do, so just put the box right here, and then we can just set it right over here. There we go. So let's see what else is in the actual case. So if you look at it, there's also another compartment here that we can look at. It has kind of like a sticks to the case, or little manual here, HoloLens 2. And honestly, I haven't looked at this device, so this is all to me. So we have a barcode if we want to get started, so you can scan the barcode there. There's also a manual showing you, you know, what each piece of the device is. So we talked about the number one, which is the dial. And looks like this is in, oh yeah, there we go. It's in English, and then also, I believe that one is French and also Spanish, and I speak Spanish, so I know that. So this one's called the adjustment wheel. That's what Microsoft calls it. Let's see, also the power button, just like I show you. And then some of the other ones, I think number 7 was the brightness, so I nailed that one. And then safety, if you want to turn it on, what you need to do, and then and so on. So there's a little manual here that is really helpful if you guys want to look at that. And then let's see what else is inside. So we also have our USB-C cable. So this is always, to me, a treasure, because these cables charge your devices pretty fast. So they come with a little plastic lid. So if you want to take it out, you can take it out and put it back in. I don't think I'll keep mine in. I have many cables like this, but that's basically how you're going to charge your device, by using that cable. And then let's see what else is inside. This is probably the actual connector. So if you want a connector to the actual electricity, then we can do that as well. So it's going to push it out. And yeah, this is the USB-C connector here. Let me get this plastic out of the way. I try to keep things new, and I don't like throwing away plastics, but you know, it's getting to a point where I have just way too many of them. But yeah, here's your USB-C. And then also, you know, if you want to power it on. So basically, the way that it goes is you grab the USB-C connector here, it goes to here, and then there's a connection that I show you right behind it. And we can try just connect it just to see how that works. So we can just do this, and this is how we're going to be, you know, connecting our device right there. Let's just leave that unplugged, actually plugged in. And let's see what else in here. We have the actual cleaning towel. I think there's actually a better name for this. I'll just call it the cleaning towel. And you can use it to clean the lenses, so you can keep your device clean. And most of the devices that I got in, like the Unreal Magic Leap, they all come with that. There's also another little manual here, and this one, I don't know, this is the warranty, you know. Same old, so just documentation that I never looked at. I always just jump in and I start getting things. So that's this device, and this is the carrying case. Let's see what else is in here. Let's just take a quick look at this device. So this device, like I was saying, it has a lot of technology. There are also a couple of cameras in here. There's actually a camera that is the depth sensor. So if you're thinking about, you know, meshing and actually creating a mesh by using the camera this has, this is supporting meshing because it has a 1 megapixel depth sensor camera, a TOF camera, which makes it really, really, you know, is the top of the technology. You can also use it if you want to use, you know, actual hand tracking functionality is added to the device. The actual storage on this device is 64 gigs. So if you want to store 64 gigs of information, that's what it comes with. And then there's also 5 different channels on the microphone array. So this device has a microphone built into it. There's also built-in speakers. I'm trying to find where the actual speakers are on this device, but there is a special audio system built into the device, which makes it, you know, more immersive when you're actually doing experiences. The other thing that this also has is eye tracking, so you can use it for eye tracking. Also has voice recognition, so if you want to use, you know, voice recognition, you can use it, but you have to have internet connectivity in order for that to work. The processing power of this device is actually really cool because it comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 850. So it's supposed to be 8 different cores that are built into that processor unit that has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, the USB. So really cool stuff and a lot of cool technology built into this. So what I'm gonna do for the next video is we're gonna be just, you know, testing it out, see how it works. And then I'm gonna show you how to set it up in Unity. The other things that this device comes with is going to be the Windows holographic operating system. So that's what's built in. There's also a lot of technology built into the cameras, like I was saying. So for head, if you want to do head tracking, there are the 4 cameras. If you want to do the meshing, there's the one that is doing meshing, and also the infrared camera that comes with the device. So I'm really excited about making more videos about this. So just stay tuned, because I'm going to be posting videos on how to set it up with Unity. Thank you, guys.